What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the unable to install Discord issue in Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, open up your Start menu and search for Task Manager to open it up. Once the Task Manager opens up, try to locate the Discord processes. Right-click the process and select End Task to end all the running Discord processes. Now, search for Control Panel in your Start menu search to open it up. Here, make sure that you view the options by small icons and navigate to Programs and Features. On this window, locate the Discord program. Right-click on it and select Uninstall. Once this is done, use the Windows key and R shortcut to open up this Run dialog box. In the Run dialog box, type %appdata% and hit Enter. A File Explorer window will open up. Here, make sure to locate and delete the Discord folder. This will clear all the Discord cache saved by the uninstalled application. Again, open Run by using the Windows key and R shortcut. In the Run dialog box, type %localappdata% and hit Enter. A File Explorer window will open up. Here, again, locate and delete the Discord folder. Now, go ahead and install the Discord setup from scratch. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.